another one these days. We gotta give him a longer string.
Are you recording?
Yes, sir.
I just thought I'd remind you.
Thank you, sir. I can look at it after I get him out here.
That was logical to me.
Yeah, West Virginia, the pole car can't be the front escort.
I'll double check. I think it was between you and Steve.
Trying to get through my permit here.
Come on out, baby, you clear.
Thank you.
just means it's time to wake up.
And that driver to put on his dancing shoes.
You're just showing off.
To the left jersey wall, 3 to the wall.
Got a good driver.
Well, you knocked down.
You ain't touched nothing. You've come within an inch of every one of them, but you ain't touched nothing.
Got you a good driver. All you need is a good high pole. You don't have it made.
I got a good high pole. Thank you. He's on it.
You'll be fine. Just bring it to the last barrel and hang right.
Job. Ain't no way I'd have followed any of the rest of them going that fast through there. He's going faster than this through the barrels. Get up the hill. They need to give me some more barrels.
You'll be calling in between Cowboy and Cindy.
Chavez. Carlos, I ain't gonna hit you.
I'm watching.
Cleared the bridge. Coming back on you six.
I didn't see anything that said close, so I'm taking it. It's open. You're four up.
I didn't see nothing either.
We're rolling. Well, coming up. That's just plumb stupid. Hit it and leave it laying like that with some tender meat there. More two-wheelers.